They can't write to tell us what the world has just been told. Our tiny offerings are like mines of gold. They can't write to thank us as time passes by. The feeling in our hearts is their reply. There are springs they will never drink, and clothes they will never wear. There are songs they will never sing, and music they will never hear. There are games they will never play, and toys they will never own. There are futures they will never know, and sorrows they will never drown. They can't write to tell.